My name is Marty Whelan. I work in Irish radio and television. You may never do it again. I got to the stage where I thought, you know, I think I need to do something about this. I gotta sort this out. And from my point of view, it seems to me that if you're going to find yourself thinking, I wish I could do something about this, well then you actually want to do something about it, then give it a go.
Then give it a go. Give it a go.
I haven't had to do anything anymore. Suddenly I was at ease and I was ready for the next plan. So there is that moment where you're wondering, is this okay, is this okay? So everybody was there, and I got a kind of a start initially because I went, oh my God, heavens, all these people are there for me. I suspected there must be other people in, but no, it was all for me, and that was very comforting, to be honest.
Hi there, I'm Pat Nevin, former footballer and currently working in the broadcast industry. I'm here at HRBR basically because I was told to do it. I was stunned. I didn't really know how to take it because I thought what I was saying was the most important thing, you know, hopefully being understandable, lucid, intelligent, you know, insightful. But no, they expected me to look a certain way. I took it in a positive light and thought, okay, I'll get my transfer done. I've got a few days off, so I had the hair transferred from the back to the front. North. 6 days later, I was doing a television programme in front of about 5 million viewers.
I had the procedure done on a Monday, and I was on television the following Saturday, and nobody noticed.
Nobody noticed.
That to me.
They'd just say, you're looking well, or you're looking a bit younger today, oddly, but never seemed to know why. I have to tell you, I'm very, very happy with how it's went. It's been fantastic. But it's almost like it gives you that extra little boost. It's a extra little bit of overdrive that it gave me. People are interested. Times are changing. I think there's been a stigma against having this sort of work done for a lot of people. There are people that it's a big problem in their lives. They worry about it. They're concerned about it. They want to do it in a kind of hidden, kind of fearful way. Shouldn't be the case.
I mean, to think it happened in one day is quite astonishing.
From the back to the front. Give it a go.